I don't want to see that we're not going to be able to farm this land in 20, 30, 40 years. I plan on giving this land to my children.
When land is owned by a family, this is your home.
That's the only way we're going to be able to survive is taking care of the farm first.
Here at NatureEye, we have a solar harvester that we've been using. They charge batteries. Unlike a lot of machines, it actually uses food-grade vegetable oil in the hydraulic system.
We also are running trickle irrigation, which saves a lot of water.
To keep everything moving forward in a positive direction to where we can still keep this land farmable for many generations to come.